KB5048667 cumulative update in Windows 11 will remove the bell icon from the taskbar and also make the date and time shorter so you can have more space for the apps. This update also improves the speech-to-text and text-to-speech features in Windows. If you're unable to install this update, watch this tutorial to learn how to resolve the issue.